Greetings, everyone! We are going to be talking about something that I'm actually very, is nervous the word? I guess maybe a little bit nervous, but also, yeah, nervous is the word. We got 5 minutes for us, so let's try and fit in as much as we possibly can. Here we go! To be absolutely, totally honest with you guys, I have struggled with really bad jealousy. Like really, really bad. That sinking feeling in your stomach where you feel a little bit sick, but you also feel like you're gonna burst because you're just like, why is this happening? Oh! I think there are a variety of reasons why we get jealous and a variety of circumstances in which we get jealous. But for myself personally, in the past, I've noticed that the number one cause of my jealousy stemmed from a why don't I have that situation, or why can't I be like them situation, or why do they have to be better at that? Basically a woe is me situation where you feel inadequate and just so far below everyone. It would be especially difficult for me if I put in a lot of thought and effort into something and somebody else got like a higher grade or a higher mark or more recognition. Looking back on situations like that now, I realize that I was just not in a great mindset. Instead of thinking, how awesome is it that I have this opportunity, I was thinking, well, why did they get that and I didn't? Essentially, I was seeking validation of others to validate myself instead of just feeling validated and fulfilled within myself. The other main reason I would get jealous has to do with relationships. I think this is something that's very, very common. In the past, I would get jealous over everything in a relationship. You know, if somebody that I was with was hanging out with someone that I thought maybe they liked, I would get jealous. If they hung out with somebody that they had previously dated, I would get jealous. If I saw them texting with somebody that they could possibly have an interest in, I would get jealous. I would get jealous over everything, and it was probably so frustrating for the people that I was with. So, man, I apologize for that. I've come a long way from all of those things because I realized how much I really hated the feeling of being jealous. I didn't like it because it was stemming from such an ugly place. I felt like I didn't have enough, or I wasn't worthy enough, or I wasn't secure or happy with myself. It wasn't until the past several years that I got it more under control, and now I really don't ever find myself feeling jealous because of what someone else has done, what they've achieved. Essentially, not feeling jealous over someone else's life. I've learned to focus my energy on things that I find meaningful and fulfilling, and finding validation in that, and also learning to be happy and excited for people that are doing awesome things and deserve recognition, because hey, maybe you'll do something amazing one day and that person will recognize it and support you. But if they don't, that's cool also. Now in regards to relationships though, this is a work in progress, but I have come a long way. I no longer become jealous over everything. The main thing that kind of still stings now is like, if I'm with somebody and they're in touch with their ex and I just have a sense that it may be somewhat inappropriate, I will feel a little sting of jealousy. Or if somebody that I'm with talks about a really wonderful experience with an ex or like an intimate situation, that can make me feel a little bit jealous because I'm like, oh, I really love this person and I wish I could have been that. I'm working on it, but I'm glad that I no longer just become jealous over everything, because I would be that person like looking at my significant other's phone, and I hated being that person. Now I've learned to be more secure with myself as a person and my relationships, and if something like that does happen where maybe they are having an inappropriate relationship, then it's about moving forward from there and not just accusing somebody when nothing is really going on. It's really easy to convince yourself that something is going on when in fact nothing is really happening. Every day is a work in progress, so if you find yourself deep in the jealousy hole, don't feel like it's hopeless and that you'll never get out. It's only human to experience jealousy sometimes. It's totally human. So that is gonna be it for today. Here's what you guys had to say about last week's 5MFU video. If you have any advice or any thoughts, leave your comments down below and hopefully we can help each other out as always. So now I'm gonna say peace out. I love you. Goodbye. My face is so blurry, but look at that orange lipstick. Oh yeah.